internal enemy is doing and planning in order to squash it.
A black activist says he is the first person to be targeted and prosecuted under a secretive U.S. surveillance effort to track so-called black identity extremists.
The belief that the federal government's targeting of black leaders died in the 70s with J. Edgar Hoover's counterintelligence program is false. It has never stopped.